commercial break. Back to the ring and back to action. A reminder that Torrey Wilson, the franchise Shane Douglas, will be at the Wizards of the Coast store in the Roosevelt Field Shopping Center from 1 to 3 p.m. Garden City, New York, this coming Sunday, September 24th. Meeting the fans, signing autographs. We understand that he's got a big appearance at the Nitro Grill tomorrow. And also next week on the 28th of September, Goldberg makes an appearance at the Nitro Grill with Excalibur in Las Vegas.
I have hot news. I have just confirmed it that following this program tonight on WCW.com, you'll have the chance to speak with my pal, Vinny Roo. He'll take your phone calls. It's WCW Live. It's a lot of fun. Vince Russo, you get the chance to talk to Vince yourself.
Yeah, let me guess. I bet you're going to host that show, right, Borash?
Well, that is my job.
We are joined at the broadcast table. Good to see Conan, and always great to see Tigress.
Good to see you too. How are you?
I'm great. Here is the number one contender slot for the cruiserweight title. Conan, you didn't like it at first, but your guys are in there. They're going to mix it up.
Word, I'm up on the reels. We're here just chilling exclusively. You're probably going to see the two best lightweights in the world going at it. Innovators, creators. Both of them 25 years old. Both of them been wrestling for 10 years. You got Rey Mysterio, who was the lightweight champion in Mexico, because in Mexico it's like boxing. They have different weight divisions. He was the national lightweight champion, the world lightweight champion, national welterweight champion, world welterweight champion. The same thing with Juventud. Juventud was tag team champion with his father, Fuerza Guerrera. So these guys, you know, at 25 years old, already established veterans, Mike and Tony and Jeremy.
Right. K-Dog, it's animal versus animal. And to talk about their U.S. credentials, Rey Mysterio, 5 times cruiserweight champ. Juventud Guerrera on 3 occasions. Two men who probably have had more impact in the cruiserweight ranks than any other athletes in WCW. They define the cruiserweight division for world championship wrestling.
I know, but it's messed up because of what Disco did, because we had the tag team title. But because of his shenanigans, no more.
There are two better
look at this.
High flyers in the business.
We are seeing here, guys.
Yep. One. Double pin. Double bridge.
See how well they know each other. They already know what they're going to do before they do it. You got to remember, they were also tag team champions in Mexico, besides the fact having the feud of the year in 1992.
Yeah, that's the key. These two guys have had incredible matches in Mexico as well as in the States. What agility by Juventud.
Ducking in low at that time. Ray over the top. Look at this. The variation of the rack. Oh!
That was actually invented by Chavito Guerrero's grandfather, Gory Guerrero.
Unbelievable.
We're talking about a hold invented over 40 years ago.
You're not going to find two better athletes in the business today than Ray and Hoovy. These guys are just a lot of fun to watch.
And they have a counter move for every move they had. Just like Conan said, they know each other so well. Don't forget our three-way dance.
Whoa.
Wait a minute.
Looks like a little heat here, Conan.
A little heat between members. Is this the competitive juices flowing?
May not be. That's the way that the animals want it.
That's all it is.
Oh! Just knocked the competitive juices right out of him with that chop.
Good job that
this
time.
This is Disco's fault. That's what it is.
That's right.
They're just out there trying to show and prove. Everybody take notes, take lessons. When you watch the Young Dragons 3 count or any other young guy in any other promotion, they've all emulated Ray and Hoovy style. They're stilo.
Here's a cover. One, two. Only a 2 count. How did you guys ever let Disco into your clip?
Isn't that your idea?
No, that wasn't my idea. You know, he would lend us money. He would let us use his car, use his apartment. Plus, when you go to Disco's, he'd always take care of the fat chick for us.
Oh, he would?
Yes. Take care of the what?
The fat chick. You know, always a good-looking honey. Always hangs out with a fat chick who drives a car.
Yeah.
He'd take care of the fat chick. No offense to fat chick worldwide.
There was some use. Let me ask you this. In the duck. I don't know.
Want me to tell you we could do that duck, Tony?
I know. We all would agree with that. You don't have to say it.
What a humongous cranberry Disco turned out to be. I thought he was our friend.
But we got a good match as a result now. The winner will be the number one contender for the cruiserweight title held by Primetime. Up on top is Ray. Ray escapes that time. Nicely done. Juventud holds onto the ropes. Look at the balance by Guerrero.
Nice.
What a springboard
dropkick. That might be the first time Juventud's ever done that.
Ray, get up, baby. Come on.
Non-stop action from the Juice. Obviously, these two want a shot at that cruiserweight.
Oh, he's juicy. Either way, he's going to stay with the Filthy Animals clique.
Their opponents tonight, Monday on Nitro, they'll be tag team partners in that tag team battle royal to crown new WCW World Tag Team Champions.
Well, I hope Disco finds a good partner. I don't know if it's going to be that duck or not, and he's in that battle royal because I'm going to be ringside making sure we keep those titles.
Don't think Disco's on the list, to be honest with you.
Oh.
Up on top.
Nice.
Oh, what a cross body block off the slingshot move by Juventud.
Also known as a pescado. Very good move. right now, I think they both hurt each other on that move.
Two guys who are friends, not holding anything back. What action, what risk we're seeing here? Who will go on to be the number one contender to the Cruiserweight title held by a man who never won in the ring, prime time of Team Canada? But these men are spent already.
Well, he may skip rain in Juventud or Rey Mysterio's league, so he's probably watching this match right now.
Into the corner, reversal now by Rey.
Now he should be, right?
That's right.
Oh, look. Oh! Let's head scissor that time, but racked down by the little devil himself.
Uh-oh. Here it comes.
Rey Jr., the Bronco Buster.
Bam! Bam! Bam!
Handling his own tag team partner. His own friend like that.
We'll be kidding Hoovy about that for a long time to come.
Conan, I'm going to put you on the spot here. Who do you think's the favorite to win this one?
I couldn't even tell you, and then I'm not being diplomatic. I mean, this could go either way.
This thing is a coin flip.
I mean, this is filthy animal's way.
What do you think about Disco doing this? Disco is the reason this match is taking place.
Disco is a jackass. I don't even know why I listen to his strawberry ass.
Side of the head, hammering, raining down on Rey Mysterio Jr. Hibbertry.
I hear he actually sleeps with that duck.
Is that what you're going to say? Is how you treat another member of the Filthy Animals? I mean, are you guys going to stick together?
Ex-member. He ain't with us anymore.
He isn't?
No.
Ex-member? You mean you voted Disco off the island?
Yes, we voted him off the island.
Have you told him yet? He's back there thinking he's part of your group.
Doesn't matter.
It's not his choice.
That's right. Here's a cover. One. And a two. Rey escaped this. Very, very close that time for Rey. Almost a win by Juventud Guerrero. And don't forget, we've got Sting, we've got Jeff Jarrett, and Scott Steiner.
Wow, what a three-way dance. That's going to be later tonight on Thunder.
We voted Disco off the island, but the duck can stay. He's got more personality.
I would agree with that one.
There's a lot of charisma in that duck.
Yes.
Yeah, more personality and more talent.
Into the ropes. Down low. Rey.
Oh, nice.
Incredible.
Beautiful. Nice move.
Absolutely unbelievable.
And those horns still haven't fallen off. What? Nice. Cool.
One's great. Two guys who know each other so well. Great athleticism. Look at this again.
Spectacular head scissors.
I mean, they are putting everything out there. We're talking about a kid who just came off his surgery about, what, 3, 4, 5 months ago.
And Conan, also keep in mind, they've been in tag team matches as of late. This is among the first singles bout that either Rey or Hoovy has been involved in quite a while.
And then to go against each other, two guys that have been wrestling each other for the past 6 years.
Rey going up, balancing over the top. Juventud one step ahead.
Again, the counter.
One, two. Now Rey got out.
Nice.
How did he escape?
And listen to the people. They are into this match. They're appreciating the athleticism, the innovation, the creativity, the juice, and Rey kicking it into high gear. Let's kick the wheels. Nobody else in this promotion is on their level.
Let's kick it real. By the way, props to my peeps out in NYC.
Yo.
From Boyd, Minneapolis. Up on top. Big splash, buddy. The big splash. One, two, no.
Still life left in Rey Jr.
I think it's going to take an explosive power move. One of them is just almost knocked out silly for one of them to win. Nice baseball slide.
And again, standing
look at this. They know each other so well. A counter for every move. Almost like mirror images.
Yes.
And it's like it's going to take a mistake from one of the men. That
nice.
Lose
into a bridge.
Into a bridge.
That might be it.
Two.
Does it get any closer than that? 2 and 9 tenths.
This is incredible.
How did he escape that? How in the world did he get out of that? Now Rey.
I hope Disco's watching this match.
Oh! Movie driver out of that.
Dropped him on his head.
One. That's got to be a two. No.
Oh, he kicked out again.
This is incredible. Look at there's people actually clapping. See, they appreciate this type of athleticism.
The stakes
are so
high.
How can you not?
Up. Held on that time, did Rey.
Now he's going to give him a power bomb.
Rey's going to go a power bomb of his own. Jackass powerbomb got him up and down. No. Juventud.
Went for the bridge. Went for the bridge and Juventud blocked it.
Juventud gets it.
It's all good. It's all good, baby. It's all good.
The Juice is the number one contender for the Cruiserweight belt held by Elix Zipper. What a match between these two competitors. Unbelievable.
Jeremy, is that your real voice?
Yes.
Okay, just checking.
He was holding his nose. They tore down the house here on Thunder, and Hoovy ends up with the title shot.
Congratulations to both men. Congratulations to the Filthy Animals. They are athletes. They are competitors. And now, there you see Juventud helping Ray up.
Look at this.
It's the boy.
It's the jackass.
It's the boy with his duck.
Which one's the goose? Is that a duck or a goose?
Trying to congratulate his former friend.
They don't want anything to do with him. I can't blame him.
Talk ahead. Yeah. I guess he knows it now. There's no more disco in a filthy animal uniform here.
Oh! Wait a minute. Conan's got it, I believe, got the duck, and there it goes. Nice catch. Disco just saved his duck's life.
And maybe have a career in football. I know the Redskins beat somebody.
You punch, this ain't over.
Well, fans, Jordan come tonight.